Baytown Police, EMS, and Fire and Rescue responded to the scene of a major accident on Crosby Cedar Bayou Road on Saturday night, April 2, 2011, in Baytown, Texas. The female driver of a Jeep lost control of her vehicle. The vehicle ran into a ditch and flipped upside down. The female was airlifted to Memorial Hermann Hospital in Houston, Texas.